Well, on top of the other computer issues I've been having lately, my mic just suddenly quit working. It's like my audio mixer crashed for some reason. It's only happened like 3 times, so it's not a huge deal, but it is annoying when it happens. All right, so I have to go talk to the die trader. Okay. And there we go. It's just a giant band of just, screw off whenever that happens. And they all of a sudden just fire all in the same direction like that. Oh, yeah, I don't have any strange plants on me right now. Oh, well, give me a sec. I didn't actually want that, though. Well, I got double the dice back. All right, so with this collection of mods, the Dryad actually sells strange plants. We go. Okay, now I can sell off some stuff here. I got 4 elderberries. Nice. And I'm just gonna sell off all these dyes because I don't really care. So 715 life now. And we're just gonna be a regular forest biome around here. Over. That's Hallow. There are the different champions from Fargos. I want to get at least one of them done today. This isn't a standard forest biome for the champion of timber. On the surface during the day. All right. Right here is probably good as spot as any then. Champion o' timber. It's juiced up Trojan squirrel. He bomb jumping. He really is, isn't he? How? That didn't really do a whole lot of damage, so. Oh, so when you kill the top hat squirrels, they do this burst of light. Okay, interesting. Thousand health. After Providence, this is kind of a nice, relaxing boss fight. Okay, the boss having a grappling hook is kind of cool. Oh, we're back to acorns again, huh? Ow. I'm hitting up to 15,000 DPS with my minions right now. And he's dead. Now for stage two. He only has 480,000 health. Oh my god. Those guide lasers did no good. All right. Well, that was interesting. Kind of want to try that again now. All right. Takes a while to summon all these guys in. There we go. Let me go ahead and get these two up here. I tried summoning these earlier and I couldn't because they were still summoned underground. What do we get here? Luminite bullets and a gold water strider. Cool. There was an update to the loot bag mod and they just added gold critters to the top tier bag, which is kind of cool, actually. Right now I'm just waiting for my health to regen. You know, I'm going to do that so it'll regen a lot quicker and we'll do more damage. All right, we are good. And daytime, so barely. Just realized my minions are nowhere around. They despawned on their own yet again. Ow. There we go. Yeah, I knew I'd be getting those light streaks in here soon. Hello. He just jumped on my face. Didn't particularly like that. How, jerk? Don't be shooting at me when you're that far off the screen. That's just not cool. There goes the stage two. Okay, it's his head is all that's left. Okay. Yeah, see that those guidelines do absolutely nothing. My depravity was ended by laser. Wow. All right, well, let's see. What else is there? Underground. Underworld. Underground snow. Hallow at day. Corruption or crimson at night. Underground desert. Champion Will is in the ocean. The Eridanus is by using it in space. Okay. I mean, we're pretty close to the corruption and it's nighttime. So. And yes, I'm switching it up because I'm just too lazy to bother with making it daytime. Not like it's extremely hard to pull off or anything, but you know, change it up a little bit. Okay. Remember this guy just being a complete jerk, too. That was 454 damage. Yeah, the Fargo's mods, they hurt just a little bit. But I am going to go ahead and call this an episode. If nothing else, I have to figure out what's going on with my audio mixer. But thank you for coming out. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And until the next one, this is Cyan signing out. Have fun.